Hi, folks. Lady Vader here, playing more Outlast 2. We have been nailed to a cross. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, that is gnarly. That is gnarly. We've been nailed to a cross by a guy growing out of the back of another guy. Well, half a guy growing out of the back of another guy. And, yeah.
Oh, God.
I don't know where I am.
I gotta stop the bleeding. Gotta.
How am I supposed to find bandages when I can hardly see? Tree, could you not? Well, let's hope there's no one over here. They're not gonna attack me, are they? I mean, I'm their god now, I think. Maybe. Wait. I'm at the wrong angle. There we go.
Fuck! Fuck me! Oh, fuck, that hurts.
Ya think? You think it would hurt to have holes pounded through your hands? Whoa. Ugh, I want my camera back. Well, okay. Here goes. Apparently, I'm not the first Christ to make a run for it. Commit his drawers? I'm gonna assume I heard that wrong. Okay. Tell me I did not just go in a circle. Did I really? No. Not possible. Pick up bandages. Pick up battery. I don't know what I need a battery for. I don't have a camera. Who's supposed to die? Hopefully not me. Because I would really rather not. That's not really on my schedule today. Oh, great. Blessed Messiah needs some alone time. Bye. I'm supposed to die? I really would prefer not. I think that's a... Oh, God. No. I'm already doing that. Thanks. Have a nice day. Got that covered, but I appreciate the effort. Did I just corner myself? Shit. How do I get out of here? Crap. I can't even fucking see. So I don't have night vision because I don't have my camera because you nutballs stole it. No, I really... No. Oh, God, are you ugly. I understand your feelings on that, but I would really prefer not to do so. Crap. Crap. Okay. Up we go. And back down, I guess. Okay. Just gonna put a lot of distance between us and that particular situation. Oh, not another tree balancing beam. Please don't fall. 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 Oh, jeez. Well, where do I go? Is there an up? Like, as in a way up? Not just, you know, does up exist as a direction? I am in a tree. Maybe I can... Well, where am I supposed to be going? I guess I could fall in the water and not die, please. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Where am I? Am I drowning? Now what? Really? Let's hope they don't notice me. I can hum if you're feeling passionate. Oh my god. Y'all out your damn minds. Okay. Are we as healed as we can get, I guess? Okay. This is not working out very well. But I don't know where else I'm supposed to go from there. There's like no other options. Maybe if I wait until the guy with the flashlight goes away. No, Nick. Bad Nick. And gross. Okay, bye. Oh, geez. Wrong direction. Oh, God. There is literally nowhere. Oh, okay. Close the door. Can we lock the door? Is there a lock? Yes, there's a lock. Lock it. Oh, boy. Crappy little shack.
Vultures. How many corpses did you?
That's a very good question. Wait, just keep
a... Coming back earlier. What the fuck?
I don't know what that one's supposed to be. I am very confused, I will tell you that much. Oh, exit. Yes, I'd say this is an okay. Okie dokie. I am more scared of this part than I am of running around in the woods with the crazy people. Okay. That's unnatural at best. Oh, jeez. Now what? Suffer the children. Oh, that's cheerful. Let's, anything in here? No. Why do I hear a phone ringing? Why did I crouch?
Is that a phone?
Probably. Okay. Okay. Well, on that lovely note, I think we just died. Yeah, we did. So, Lady Vader, out. See ya!